It's been 10 years since a law to ban plastic bags was introduced in Rwanda. However, there are still plastic bags that make it into the country, sealing imports from other countries. Traders in CBD contemplate on the case. Plastic bags are brought into the country by the rich, with their products from Dubai, China, India. But if they had talked with the industries, they would have managed to deal with the plastic bags problem while packaging, to find other materials to use instead. I wonder if they talk of plastic bags of rice and flour. There are also plastic bags that cover new fridges and other materials, but they never talk about them. The Minister of Environment, Dr. Vincent Biruta, says a draft directive was brought forth to the government to trigger a small additional tax to such products. Most of the products that are imported, most of them come in plastic bags, like phones, computers. I think it will not stop tomorrow, just as we banned plastic bags, saying that all plastic bag packaged products should not come with them. In our draft bill, however, we proposed a small tax on such products, and that will be channeled to our recycling fund. Citizens say new packages should rather be introduced, even though it also seems like a long process. Experts say factories that produce plastic bags should be facilitated to get basic materials to create packages that don't affect the environment. In Rwanda, there are 7 factories that recycle plastic in bid to create new valuable products. Also, Rwanda is anticipating World Environment Day on 5th of June.